first category to meet their mentor is the under 22s. So it looks like Adam has snared Guy's pick right from under him.
I am more than ready to work with my group. This category is very exciting to me.
I think I can definitely learn a lot from Adam. He's vocally and technically amazing, so I think he'll be able to push us to our limits.
Next up are the over 22s. The guy doesn't seem too disappointed.
When he came out, I almost backflipped. I'm so happy. So happy we have him.
How much better are we than them?
I've got the best categories. You know, who wants young people that have no idea? Now you're in good hands.
Guys, Sebastian! I already feel like it's going to be amazing.
That means for 2016, Iggy has the groups.
I'm excited to have the groups because the groups have never won before, and I'm certain this will be the year that groups win X Factor.
And we still have blonde, beautiful lashes.
Yeah, more like, yes, girlfriend.
You guys don't have a chance.
Nah, don't say it for you, Adam. I've got the groups now, so Guy and Adam better watch out.
With Iggy and the groups, Guy with the overs, and Adam with the under 22s, now it's time to get to business.